I call upon God, I pray to God to give you the security of spirit and faith and to take us all to the same shore, to one thing, which is our goal, peace and nothing but peace.
Any Saturday, when the women lay on fences shouting, go away, but you don't go away, but they'll never walk away from here. Oh no, they'll never go home. Then it's Tuesday, and it's not much fun to take you home again. You're such a loaded gun. Don't you ever walk away from me. Oh, don't you ever go home.
London, you see, we're cruising London, walking down the street. There's talking on the radio. She said, never walk across this line. Now don't you cross this bridge of mine.
Bob Zelnick, ABC News at the Pentagon.
The Iranian airstrike came not long after a high-ranking Syrian delegation visiting Tehran was assured Iran would not escalate the Gulf crisis. More news in a minute.
In the ground, didn't see the way you looked at me. I didn't notice that it wasn't nice.